Love & Hip Hop New York Season 5 star Peter Guns' son Corey Guns is known for running around with a firearm. And now we all know who and what it's for. Self-defense. Go figure, right? The Bronx-born rapper had the following to say on Twitter, quote, "I drink to dead cops and, quote, we shoot back." His tweets make me think a lot about thugs and how dangerous these gangsters really are. For example, these violent, crazy wastes of welfare that wage war on tax-paying citizens that turn their faces when they see someone being hurt or killed because they don't care about anything but themselves, their gang, their money, and status, aka street credibility. I mean, think about it. These Freemasons who join the police department have to take an oath of silence. They don't want to snitch on their Nazi police officer gang members, and these thugs with badges stay intimidating people. And frankly, Mr. Guns probably grew up being intimidated by these gangsters who mislead you when they say that they, quote, serve and protect. They're not serving and protecting you. They serve and protect corporate interests and the rich people that they are controlled by. So I understand why Corey would speak about these terrorists in such a way. Keep your head up, Corey. Hopefully you won't have to defend yourself against these lowly thugs, aka the police. Because you know they racially profile waffle colored people too. Let me know what you think about it all below, and be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channel. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com.